It's your friendly neighborhood Katana Special back in business. And we're here to play this game called Project Playtime. But before we get started, I forgot what part this is. But you know, it's cool. It's cool. Your boy streaming. So I just hope you guys 100% enjoy the thing that we are about to do. Okay. First, what I want to go over that I have some interesting things that I got on, you know, the store within the game. as you can already see, I already equipped this hand-looking thingy. What is this called? Claw hand. These are claw hands. So in Poppy Playtime Chapter 2, when Mommy Longlegs was literally having us do those mini games, and you know when she died, and you saw that little claw thing. Yeah, that is that. I purchased that not too long ago, but I think this is going to be the new thing. I don't know if it's going to be next year when they make the new, Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. I don't know if this, whatever, whose hand this is going to be in there, but this might be the thing we're going to see in Chapter 3. So, keep your fingers crossed. And this is Mommy Long Legs. And this is a new costume change I got from her. And it's called White Mommy. Don't type in racist things in the thing, okay? Because she's pink and now she's white. Like, give Mommy Long Legs her freedom of speech. Let her be her, okay? Don't be mean to her, okay? She was pink and now she want to change, okay? Let her be her. But, no, actually, hey, White Mommy, I think is fire, but can we get a Black Mommy? Holla you. Okay, that's racist. Okay, let me go back though, but I say let's get in the game. I don't have nothing else better to do, but I just want to try out this freaking handy dandy thing we got rolling right now. Can y'all guys not see me? Wait a minute. Whoa, wait a minute. What is happening? What is happening? Oh, snap. Is I'm even streaming right now? Oh, it's not receiving any... What's his name now? okay. If y'all not receiving, you know, good quality on YouTube, it's not working. All I gotta say is I am recording. So if you can't, you know, follow up still on the thing, don't worry about it. It will be posted soon, alright? But yo, look at these hands. I can't believe this was on Stone's Ashley Chapter 2. What is that? By the way, this is not a run. Run, buddy boy. Yo. Oh, he got somebody. This dude got somebody. Oh, snap. Okay. Who? I mean, on my OBS, the thing was shining green, so I thought it would probably play at least a little good for you, but even if it don't, trust me, I'm recording, so y'all good. I say back out the stream and just wait if it's messing, if the stream is like acting blurry where y'all can't see me and it's just lagging, glitching or whatnot. Bollocks. Bollocks. Okay. Come on, come on. Yes, sir. Let's go, let's go, let's go. For the hard part, let's get this done. Let's go. Okay, I try to do the individuals first, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. This guy. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. He's on me. Where is that? That's not my footsteps. Oh my god, I can't believe I got away. Did I really get away? I hear footsteps, bro. Oh my god! Come on! Come on! Oh my god, I got eaten by a pretty princess. Oh my god. I got eaten by a pretty princess. Okay? A pretty princess. I got eaten by a pretty princess. We're safe by the almighty. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. You gonna just drop me like that? Is it cause of my hands? Is it? Oh. Hey, hello. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Hello. Huggy Wuggy. Somebody please pick me up. Please. Please, man. Please pick me up. Is anybody thinking about me? Is anybody thinking about me? Is it cause I got a different hand? Is it cause my hand is a different color? Is that it? Is that it? Oh. Oh my god. Nope. Come on. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. Yes sir. Okay guys, we're dealing with these Huggy Wuggies. Nobody is not thinking about your boy. Come and helping out your boy, but what? Oh, I'm up next. Oh, cause that mean he gonna be. I'm up next. If somebody pull us up, then we're gonna be probably like three people trying to run away from freaking Boxy the Boo or no Boxy Chick, cause it's a chick. Oh snap! Bada boom, bada boom. Yeah, man, y'all need to help, man. Don't let me do all the work, man. I did enough of that when y'all wasn't here, okay? I did that enough. Hey, guys. Well, let me tell y'all this. Before I started streaming on YouTube, I streamed on Twitch for the first time in forever. But I only got no no followers. See, I messed up already. But on Twitch, I have zero followers, so nobody was interested in that. You know what I mean? I guess that's just what. Yes! Well, what I'm trying to say is, please follow me on Twitch. It's going to be in the description. It's not there right now. Oh my god. I hate you, Boxy Chick. It's the Twitch thing isn't in the description yet, but I will put it in there. If you want to follow me, once I hit 100 followers on there, I will start streaming on Twitch. You know what I mean? But I just want to be prepared when I do that. At least I can at least have a little bit of. At least two viewers watch me at least, you know what I mean, before I get fully started, you know what I mean. But for right now, we want to just keep doing our thing right now, before I do that, because I'm going to be streaming on YouTube and trying to do the Twitch thing, like both, you know what I mean. But I'm just giving you guys the heads up. I did do that earlier, and nobody joined. I was like, is Twitch really this hard? I'm like, dang, I thought it's easier streaming on YouTube than it is on Twitch. Like, this ain't no joke. Nobody wanted to view your boy. I'm like, okay, something has to change. But, so I'm gonna just, probably every video, probably, I'm gonna ask if any of y'all will be willing to, follow your boy, you know what I mean? Follow your boy. But enough of that. But listen, go check it in the script. In the description once I'm done with the game. I should be able to do that. It should be a share thing or whatnot I can put down and where people can view my page. Cause I never did it before. I'm new to this thing. I'm new to Twitch. I'm very new. I made it in and I am so new to it. Oh my god. Yeah, follow me. I'm lagging. Oh my god, this guy sucks. Oh my god. I hope his kids get sick if he have kids. I hope they get sick and go to God. Go to God. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. Auto reviving. Oh, nice. I did not know that was thing. No, I'm just kidding. That was very rude. I don't want his kids to die. That's really mean. I don't want that to happen. Wait, what? What? Wait a minute. I'm dead. You know what? For this, I get a beef jerky break. You know, for this, I get a beef jerky. I get a beef jerky. Not fair. I'm dead. Not fair. Sorry for the smacking, but I'm dead. This dude missed the whole dude. That dude boxy boots too fast. Okay. Yeah, let's get out of this. We're dead. It's nothing we can do anyway. Unless y'all want to hear your boy smack all day, but other than that, Yep. Oh, now it says the stream is doing excellent. Okay. Nice. Man. Oh. Thank you for that. If it could be a thing where we can be the monster, it's gonna do it again. It's gonna do it again. Watch. Watch it. Okay. I guess I was wrong this time. Wait, can we get these perks? Wait, how do we unlock these? You gotta buy these? Wait a minute. Oh, wait. I think I can get those though, right? Wait, if I buy these, do they stay like that though? Like, you know what I mean? Master piano. This will cause the piano puzzle to have fewer that's pretty nice. This will reduce the amount of time that your footprints only seen by the monster are visible using this. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, we already got. Of course, I'm a freaking human. Of course. 7 and 4 days in summer vacation. And did you know somebody stinking? And you need body soil to put on your body. If you don't, then I'm going to slap you. Not maybe. I'ma grab the hanky, and it's really in my coat pocket. Pulling it out, and I slap you so hard, and you gonna go in the shower. And then I put the water, and then it's on your body, then I'm laughing today, idiot. Then I get the soap, put it on your body, I tell you that it's not gay. Why did I just make a whole song about washing your body in the Phineas and Ferb, you know, way? Like, that was really weird. Is I'm trying to die? He's over here, so I can't believe I made a whole song. Was it 104 days of summer vacation? And that's where your breath really stinking. Or maybe. No, it's not a maybe, it is. What the frick is that? Who was that? Was that who I thought it was? Oh my god, that is so scary. Huggy Wuggy is in animatronic form. Oh snap. Huggy Wuggy ain't playing. He ain't playing. Oh my god. Where'd I go? Oh, that is so scary. That is scary. Oh. And this dude is looking for us. Like Monkey of the Planet of the Apes with drugs in their mouth. Low key. Okay, we need to do some puzzles, then we can get the freak out of here. I'm not trying to deal with that. What the freak is that? Who the freak is that? Yeah, let me hear him do this. It did it. Nice. Come on, buddy. You did it. Let's go. Oh, at least we got that done. We got to work together on this. We got the freaking Huggy Wuggy and I'm in tr- Whoa. We got to be careful where he at. I don't know. Okay, we got to stay together. Spider-Man, come. What the heck? Oh, wait. I think that's a signal to tell us where we're at. That is what that is. I think that's what that is. No! Don't they give us alert of where we at? Hey man, why you got crazy arms, man? Look like crazy strong. I ain't liking this one. Hey man, you. Where that? Should I help? He might not go after me. Oh my god, this man got crazy hair. This dude got crazy. Bro. It's a lot of us. He's gonna chase one of us. And it will. It's gonna. It. Okay, we got it. Nice. Let's get that bad. Wait. He's here. Run! He's here. Not me. Sure. Yes, sir. Oh, he coming back up. That man was chasing after me. That's scary, bro. Cause I'm getting Five Nights at Freddy vibes off this dude, man. That's a whole animatronic. In Huggy Wuggy. That's Huggy Wuggy in animatronic Fort Matt. That's the theme of Five Nights at Freddy's in Huggy Wuggy right now, man. What do you mean? That's the platform of it. Somewhat. it's just weird. That man have Five Nights at Freddy's encoded in his skin. Metal parts. What do you mean? Oh my god, but it's so cool though. I feel like I want to be attacked by him, but I mean, he's metal, I'm metal. Look at my hands. Like we're kind of in match with each other. Wait a minute. Oh, we only need two more parts. I wish it can show us Oh, it got one right there we gotta do. The faster we get done with this, the faster we can leave. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I can't do it. I can't do it. You do it. You do it. My thing is. What? This dude is running like a gorilla. I died from it. Come on. Don't get me. Just don't get me. You won't get it. Run. Run. Run like you never. He's right there. Did you see how fast he's... Okay, we gotta get out this way. No! How? How did you see me? Oh my god! How did he go around to even see me? I sprinted out that way for... He was go... the timing was perfect too. Like, that's impossible, bro. He's hacking, bro. He's hacking, because he was going around. He should have been able to see me. Oh my god, bro. Come on. Bada bink, bada boom, bada bink, bada boom. Don't kill me. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Wait. Why did it stop? I'm dead, Izzo. I'm dead. I'm dead. It was too much. Guys, I'm dead. Can somebody please pull me up? I'm dead. It's three dead and only two alive. We'll. Come on, man. All you gotta do, give me, then we can get this over with. Oh my god, are you serious right now? I'm dead, ain't I? I must be dead. I mean, no, because then I would have been where they... Wait, how was I up top? I thought I'd been down below. They should have been up top. Did something happen? What happened? Wait, one heart. Oh, what is that? I didn't know C do that. It might be some emotes or whatever. Can somebody get me? I'm tired of being in this mess. Please get me. See, it's two people right there. And see, so I died. Like, see, I got one heart missing. So that's probably when it was coming out and they disappeared, because that's one heart, if I'm suggesting. I hope somebody's, please come get me, please. Hello? Pull me up out this heck hole. I don't want to be here no more. I'm so lost right now. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. We're locked up in a cage, basically. I don't know if they glitched it. If this is a glitch, I thought they would be up top. You know what I mean? Because they got to pull you up. It's not like they're gonna pull you down. It makes no sense. They got to look at the ground to pull you up. But you're above them. You know what I mean? If they got to pull down and you're up top, that means that's like a portal, basically. You know what I mean? You grabbing it. That's like some gravitational pull out of any direction, basically. Oh! Escape! Oh! Escape! Pull me up, man! Pull me! Oh. Hello. Hey. Oh. Oh. Alright. The thing is that guy gonna make it though. Like, I wonder if he gonna make it. That dude Huggy Wuggy animatronic dude was sprinting on me like never before, bro. Oh, sorry. Got your back, buddy. We in this together. Train. We not on a train. We freaking Huggy Wuggy's next move. What was that? I thought I saw something pop up. That shit was off. Oh my god. Like, that don't mean we were still alive, though. Should I do next mission, though? I'll just keep it playing for right now. Is that okay? Okay. I don't know what is happening. I don't know what the freak is happening right now, man. I don't know. Oh, that is a nice. Oh, I like that. Got the mommy long legs wallpaper or something, whatever that is. Freaking fire. That is fire. I like that. Oh, do y'all see that? The hand. She's being puppet. I'm the monster. Yep, I told y'all we're using this. We're using it for the first time in forever. Yep, we're using it, abusing it. All right, we're using this new skin, the white mommy. Oh my god, it looks so fire. Doesn't it look so fire? Oh my god, I hope you guys is enjoying this. I hope so, because I am. Okay. Wait, is we ready? Are we ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, wait. Oh, they got a lot of people in here. We're using this new skin. White mommy. I mean, it sounds wrong when I say it, but hey. Okay. Yep. We go in there. You knew you messed up. You knew you messed up, buddy. Come on. Which way? Oh! Wait, what? Oh. I didn't think we was gonna be able to climb that, but we did for some reason. Okay, he's up here. This dude is really running for his life. I don't blame him, I would too. I'm just following this guy. Oh my god. Yep. I followed this man to the end of the earth and actually got him. He is so mad right now. I'm telling you guys, this guy is so mad right now. You have no idea how mad he is. You have no idea how mad this guy is right now. I followed him, catched him. I maneuvered around every obstacle to get to that man. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. This dude trying to revive somebody. You're next, buddy. Ha ha ha! Oh, he didn't do the thing. Why am I getting scared of my footstep? What the heck? Where he at? Yep, you're going to pit, buddy. You're going in the pit, buddy. I gotta get you in the pit, buddy. I'm sorry. Yes, sir. Gotta get you in the pit too, buddy. Day. Where the heck did he go? This guy is quick. He didn't go this way, did he? He didn't. Yes, sir. I'm lagging too. This dude really juked me too. Dang. Come on. Yes, sir. Come on, black guy. Where you going, black guy? Where you going, black guy? Get out of here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. Let's go. This game, it crashed. Did everybody leave? What? Are you serious? I'm about to quit. Eat a beef jerky. It was going so good too. Why did he do that? Don't tell me. Why me? Why me? Me. Kai. Hey, come on with your own name, man. Somebody, the main dude, Kai. Well, leave that man alone. Pick out your own name, okay? Like wild berry juice. We understand that you're trying to be like a juice world producer. Let the man rest in peace. Okay, I'm chewing right now, so my apologies. I'm chewing. Sorry. I need to chill. I need to hold off. Wait a minute. I need to ready up. That's it, people. Alright, next time I be the monster, I'll try to be heavy weapon. I just don't know if that counted though. Like, are you really serious right now, man? Yo, look at that. Look at that. Oh my god, that is so fire right now. So fire. Wait. Oh, I'm out here looking at the hands, and we're on a mission. Oh my god, this game is so fantastic. I feel like a freaking bird that's got to poop on everybody. Mommy long legs. I'm out. Nope. This is the worst thing to do first, is be right there where she can see you running around like a crackhead while smoking cigarettes. We don't know if mommy long legs smoke cigarettes, do she? We don't know. Oh my god, I don't know if she was up there, but that was scary. Oh wait, we can go up here too? What is this way? I never went this way. This is my first time ever seeing this. Is it? I don't remember this way. Uh-huh, bada bing. Bada boo. Yes sir. Yes sir. What? I hit that. It was perfectly good. Oh, we all saw that. See, I'm lagging, bro. Oh my god, bro. How is it failing? And I'm hitting it. We all see that, right? I'm hitting it. Finally. Oh, that's what those others. That's what those other. I'm scared. I need a beef jerky right now. Give me a beef jerky. Come on, it's on, it's on. Alright, sorry. I have to chew. This is intense. Sorry, we got mommy long legs. They look like a retarded mommy long legs. She looks like. She's like a certified idiot. She ain't gonna hurt me. Get the hard part over with. I think that was too much, right? No, I almost had it too! Come on, one more. I think. Oh my god. Yes! I couldn't believe I actually did it. Mm-hmm. See, it's lagging me to the. What? Yeah, it's. Mm-hmm. Bingo. I didn't see it. Ding, ding, ding. I hear mommy long legs and I'm not liking that sound. Why even put that? Oh, let's go. Pull down. Deliver toward the train. What the heck is? Let's go. Go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go! Oh, it was such a relief to get up. I can't say I didn't help, because I didn't help. Come on! Tanachi! Come on, Tanachi! I am some other guy! But Tanachi about to make it. Hurry up, Tanachi, he's coming for you. You know he's not. Oh, that guy, he's dead. Let's go! Nice! Let's go! Let's go. Anything change? Anything? No. Okay. Well, exit that. Before I talk, let me swallow some pinky goodness. No homo. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I most likely certainly did. Obviously. Man, this game is so fun. Bro, we got chased by the freaking animatronic Huggy Wuggy for the first time. That is so mind-blowing, okay? And thank y'all for liking the stream. I got 2 likes. I don't know who did it, but whoever you are, I really appreciate it. And, yeah, man. Oh, this game is so fun. Wait a minute. Okay, I was like, something's messing up here. But I'm at the roll. Oh, yeah. Before I roll the outro, I love those hands we got. Like, I'm so happy they put that in Project Playtime. Magnificent. Something's happening with my cam. My apologies. I don't know why, but it's acting weird. But other than that, once again, another video, another game, well, not another game. This game is, once again, 40 out of 10. Freaking amazing. I love it. Love it, love it. But other than that, here go the outro. I hope you guys enjoy. Please comment down below. Please like. Please sub if you're new. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoy. And here go the outro. Bada bing, bada boom.